and square. So I have coffee. It looks a bit like pseudo Parisian. Yeah, so they just started a branch in Thomson Plaza. So apparently they found the manufacturing premises filled with cockroaches and dead rodents. So they had to pull product from all the 16 outlets. They just started one in Thomson Plaza.
What shop is that?
Puffer. It's a bakery shop.
Oh, the bakery. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
so that one is a quite good bakery one.
Yeah, expensive too. So yeah. They said that they found cockroach infestation and rodent infestation. They found dead rats in the preparation area.
Which
the factory,
branch?
Factory.
Oh.
And in the delivery
they
vans.
They can already.
And in two of the delivery vans.
So they're filing a case against them?
No, they pulled them. I told them to close and clean.
Oh.
But I tell you, Singaporeans, they will stay away from the rat for a while.
Why they will not patronize the bakery la.
For a while. Have to be careful because with COVID, the turnover is not as fast. So some of the materials also when we buy, not as fresh. So I worry a bit.
That's why I say this girl, if finish the toaster when it cool down, must cover.
Oh, because of lizard.
Yeah, the lizard will get inside. Lizard very stubborn.
But we don't stay long enough in the kitchen to close it up. Let's see now. Hey, don't forget your water bottle. You left it in the door. Oh no, I hope we have enough time.
What?
Get to school.
Yeah.
Whoa. Good.
All of you die. I'm
gonna do my assignment. Your exams are just assignments, right? They're not paper. Isn't that what you prefer? Or else you memorize like crazy.
You just want the assignments to be whatever.
To be less paper-like and more assignment-like for the technique work. Yeah.
Only mine.
Huh?
Certain courses have some engineering.
Oh, that's different. Engineering is because they test them on physics and stuff.
So it's different.
Physics and math, I think.
What would they even like test us on anyway if we had a test?
I don't know. Anyway, I picked up David Attenborough's Web of Life, his latest book. No, it's like E3. That's why I picked up a signed copy.
He's going to die soon.
I don't know, but I hope not, because he's such a treasure.
I know,
treasure.
What is BBC going to do without him?
I don't know. Seriously, his book was launched 2 years ago, it was completely sold out.
What park is that, Mom?
This is just Ang Mo Kio.
Oh.
They have a lot of community parks. This park is across from the library.
No, I think they were
everywhere.
I think
the
Bandit documentary. I didn't think about Bandit documentary. Because he did the first local for documentary.
Yeah, but a lot of people did.
No, but he got roasted for it.
Why?
Because he kept pronouncing penguins wrong.
Why? Penguins is penguins.
Yeah, but he kept pronouncing it wrong. So he got roasted for it. I was like,
oh man.
Okay.
Well, he's quite funny, no?
Mm. I like thinking about someone took all the behind the scenes for Doctor Strange and edited him into a water park. Like the one with the green screen behind, so they just edited him into a water park.
Crazy! Nothing else better to do.
He's so funny. Going to be so bad
with all the Spider-Mans or with
yes
people. No lah, they won't grandstand.
I don't have high hopes for it, to be honest, because people have been hyping it up so much. I'm just like, it's going to fall flat, people's expectations.
But it's quite cool that they're going to involve all the old Spider-Mans.
No, but
they are older.
No, people have been saying it's confirmed, but I don't trust it at all. So I'm just saying it's probably
it's a bit sentimental.
It could be
la,
true, it could be not true. I know Toby and
Andrew
probably have to keep their mouths shut 24/7.
I think it should be okay. They're seasoned, they're veterans, so they won't, and they're not like
they're
you
so
know who.
Old.
Yeah, I know. They're not like you know who.
Oh, yeah.
It's not like they expect to jumpstart their careers again with this.
And then all the hate from Holland is getting.
Why?
He always gets hate.
Actually, I don't like him.
Yeah, exactly. Hate. See? You just did it again.
I mean, I said I don't like him. It doesn't mean I'll say anything. Public. I think he's a good choice for the character because in terms of the physique and the look,
he's
nerdy and wiry and
he's built quirky. With the face of a baby. I don't understand how that works.
So he's kind of quirky, so that's kind of fun. But he's a bit loose-lipped, love, which is what I hate.
I think people are saying that 50% of his Marvel has been playing on his
blindness
thing. Accidentally release information, right? Like leaks.
Yeah.
Like spoilers. So they play on it and then they make him like fake release stuff. So people.
To throw people off.
Yeah.
Is it?
To know so that people will talk about it. Like,
yeah,
did you see Tom leak this thing? Yeah, but even if it's like 50%, 50% is still a lot of stuff that he hasn't released. Remember
when they were talking about the trailer, like the sneak peek, and then after that they had Jacob, Zendaya, and Tom
Cruise different titles on their story on their Instagram.
Oh yeah, you mentioned you didn't think No Way Home was going to be a title.
No Way Home, none of the titles
were
No Way Home.
Oh okay. Yeah, we saw that they had it on their IG, right?
No, I'm pretty. We have Homecoming, then we have Far From Home. Then the last one is obviously going to be like even further from home or something.
I'm waiting for Aurora.
Can I trash this or like do you want to recycle it or what?
You can trash it if you want.
Mm-hmm.
Put your water bottle inside your bag first before you forget. And your mask. Mask. Some money all over
the
place.
Wow, why do I have cash?
I don't know why it's stuffed in there. They evidently bought something. But did I give it to you the other day? Oh my god, such a mess.
That can be cool.
Put your water bottle in, please.
Oh, my ID's in there. It wasn't in there yesterday. It's
going to turn. Water bottle. Oh my god, you please clean out your.
Let me clean out. I have less things in
here. Okay, water bottle.
Nanyang!
Yeah, there were nursing course here. I think it's the only one that offers nursing. Is that right?
What is it?
I don't
care.
Yeah.
Hair?
I'm not interested in nursing.
Auntie Sheila learns nursing here.
Nice one.
Then what she do now?
She's now selling medical equipment. Or she's currently in between jobs.
Like a pharmaceutical?
Yeah. Because she used to be Dr. Waffles Wu's nurse. What?
Who?
Waffles Wu, Waverly's father's
Waffle?
Nurse.
Waffle?
Yeah.
His name is Waffle?
As in W-U-F-F-L-E-S.
Waverly's dad name is Waffle?
Did you not know he's famous?
Texting her right after this. Your test name is Waffle?
Not W-A, it's W-U.
Woofle?
It's pronounced Waffle.
Woof?
He's written books. Hey, stop laughing. You go and Google first, you don't believe me.
Excuse
don't
me?
Don't be mean to her.
I'm not going to be mean to her, but mean to her dad. Name.
That's why she knows Godma through Auntie Sheila.
She's going to leave it here.
So I think Sheila used to travel with her father. So when her father went for conferences, she would go with him. Have a good day. I will see.